Hey, Out Late But Great, this is Jim here from Ohio, and it is Friday, and I am your host on Fridays on the channel Out Late But Great. So anyway, guys, Michelle picked the topic of the week, and it is, she's saying that equality seems to be getting more and more and more prevalent here in this country. But if something were to happen, let's say the wrong politicians got in office, and things started going the other way, how would that affect your life? Well, I have to tell you that living in Ohio is kind of like living behind the Iron Curtain as far as gay rights go. I mean, let's face it, we don't have marriage equality. We don't have civil unions. In our state, you can still get fired for being gay. There's no protection as far as that goes. So I don't really think that things could get much worse than that, unless they actually came and imprisoned us. But, I do think it's the same pretty much with all the collaborators. None of us live in a very liberal state. So, I don't think it would affect me that much, but it would not stop me from doing stuff like this. It would not stop me from pushing. For equality, because we have to think not only for ourselves, but for future generations, because we don't want them to go through what we went through, and we want to make it easier for them as they get older, or when they get older. So I would be the same. I wouldn't go running off to Canada. I wouldn't move to Canada, I don't think. Although maybe that wouldn't be such a bad idea. I don't know. But, yeah, I would stay and fight. I really would. So that's really all I have to say, Michelle. Dave and I are busy because we're packing. We are going to New York City this weekend to see The Right to Love an American Family with our friends Jay and Brian LeFou and their kids Selena and Daniel. So there's a whole bunch of YouTubers that are going to go, and what's really cool is afterwards we're going to go to the Stonewall Tavern, the Stonewall Inn in Manhattan in the Village, which is where gay rights in this country actually started with the Stonewall riots. So Jay had talked to the owner, and he reserved their back room for the after performance party. So really, really looking forward to that. I am really, really looking forward to seeing the World Trade Center now that it's pretty much done as far as the monument or the memorial, I mean. So we have tickets for that, and we're just gonna have fun. We're gonna be there for 3 days, and it should be great, and the weather's supposed to be good. So anyway, that's all that I have to say this week, guys. I will talk to you next week. Love you, and take care, and have a fun weekend too. Bye.